Is it possible to have good and fair elections in Nigeria?
No, I won't say it's possible, because most of the elections, they have violence and they kill. They give the money that, please help me, or maybe APC are not sure that, please, they may mean the election, then I say, please, so help me to do this, then
they
will change the numbers.
I agree with that it's possible.
But I know that it's possible.
Let me ask you a question, like, if you say it's possible. Okay, don't you used to see it on Facebook, or don't you see it on your telly that they say that there's violence in election?
It's possible if they can put police, soldier to secure them.
But the when I was around when they started the news, when I came back, my sister told me that the scattered the police, they even throw them away, some they fight them, some shoot them,
some they shoot, scattering they everything.
I still argue on that they can't be safe after all.